UK snow. Drivers warned stay off roads amid Monday morning travel hell as snow grips UK. Snow and ice are set to cause Monday morning misery as the wintry weather dubbed the mini beast from the east continues to grip the UK as forecasters warn motorists to stay off the roads amid travel chaos. An amber weather warning of a possible risk to life for snow has been extended into Monday morning in some parts of the UK as commuters are warned of further disruption. In southwest England, where there is an amber warning, the Met Office said travel delays are likely, stranding some vehicles and passengers. While other parts of the UK will be under the yellow, be aware, warning. The Met Office tweeted on Sunday night, Monday morning's rush hour could be an icy one for many places, with lying snow possibly adding to the problems. If you have to travel, allow plenty of time, take it steady and stay #weather aware. Devon County Council has confirmed the closure of dozens of schools on Monday and described roads as treacherous, while train services are also affected. Some places are likely to see up to 40 centimetres of snow, while it could feel as chilly as -10°C in parts. On Sunday evening, Great Western Railway said train services were disrupted due to severe weather. Devon and Cornwall Police tweeted, further snow expected into the early hours of. Police and partner agencies continue to work hard to keep roads open and people safe. Drivers are warned to expect snow and icy conditions on morning commute. Only travel if you have to and leave extra time for your journey. Passengers hoping to jet away on Monday morning have been warned to check before flying by major airlines, including British Airways and FlyEB. Met Office forecaster Becky Mitchell said, tonight the main risk is disruptive snowfall which is across southwest England. We've got an amber weather warning in force in the next few hours and into the early hours of the morning. So quite widely we could see 5 centimetres perhaps at lower levels, and by the end of the night we could see 30 to 40 centimetres in places across Dartmoor and Exmoor, and generally over higher ground. Ms Mitchell said there will be really tricky travelling conditions as snow begins to drift. Southern counties of England and parts of South Wales could also see a few centimetres of snow by morning. The forecaster warned of ice and said temperatures in many places will be below freezing. Ms Mitchell said rural spots could see lows of -6°C or -7°C, and it will feel as cold as -8°C or -10°C. It will turn a little less cold through with a maximum temperature of 7°C. Although it is less cold, it is going to still feel pretty chilly for most places, she said, adding that milder, more average temperatures will return in the coming days.